Hello and welcome my dear friends to my YouTube channel Single Platform. Today we are going to take a simple geography topic, that is structure of Earth's atmosphere. In this topic we will study the different spheres of the Earth which are often confusing to determine. In the series first comes is troposphere. Height of troposphere ranges between 0 to 18 km. That suggests us that this is the lowermost or the lowermost layer of our Earth atmosphere. It contains about 75% of gases. In this sphere, as height increases, the temperature decreases, and it decreases at the rate of 6.5 degrees Celsius per kilometer. Next comes in the series is stratosphere. Height of stratosphere ranges between 18 km to 50 km, and this layer contains ozone layer. As you all know, ozone layer is the layer which protects us from the harmful rays which are coming from the sun directly to earth and which causes many skin diseases. Temperature remains constant in this sphere, and upper layer temperature is almost 0 degrees Celsius. That means the climate of this sphere is almost cold. Next is mesosphere. Height of mesosphere ranges between 50 km to 80 km. This is the coldest region of the atmosphere, where the temperature drops down to about minus 100 degrees Celsius. Next is ionosphere. Ionosphere height ranges between 80 to 600 km, and radio waves are bounced back from ionosphere to Earth, so that it helps generally in the radio communication. Next is exosphere. Height of exosphere is about 600 km. In this sphere, the temperature keeps on rising constantly at high rate. Upper part of exosphere is called magnetosphere. Last but not the least, I have brought an acronym for you to remember all these spheres so easily that you will never ever forget these in your lifetime. So think of reverse alphabetical order, that is TSMIE. T stands for tropo, S for strato, M for meso, I for ino, E for exo. And that's all from my side. Thank you friends. Thank you for watching it. Do not forget to subscribe.